Matt Hatch, who grew up on the Central Coast. He's been around the A-League squad for the last couple of pre-seasons, and he's also a former Mariners ball boy. And now he runs onto Central Coast Stadium in an A-League match for the very first time.
And Umina sits with bated breath. I'm looking forward to seeing how Hatch goes. Very fast player, good left foot. A Mariner through and through.
Alu Kwol in behind, cuts it back. Incredible! With his first touch in A-League football, the local lad scores. Matty Hatch, that is incredible.